Today I'm at the Kranji War Memorial in Singapore, and it's really quite an emotional place to come and visit. It's a bit out of town, so you need some transport, but certainly recommend it if you get the chance to come out here. The graveyard has around 4,400 graves of soldiers who died in World War II, and the monument at the top of the hill behind me, there are over 20,000 names inscribed on there. Soldiers with no known grave. Like I say, it really is an emotional place to come and visit. Make the effort if you can.